important to you.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, we were just kind of like in limbo, you know. The older you got, the more or less I seen of you.
Yeah.
And that's like, well, I can understand that. Older you get, that's just, oh, that's life. Just the way it goes. That's why, like I said, I was shocked to see you in the doorway there a little bit ago. I was like, Dakota? You look just like, oh my gosh, you just look like a boy I used to be, just like my son.
Next month I'll be 22.
Yeah, that's right. Jeez. You will. I didn't even think about that.
I barely have either.
Wow. You'll be 22 years old.
I feel old enough. I don't want to get any older. Dang.
22. Oh, man. Yeah. Time flies when you're having fun.
I think I'll plead the fifth on that one. I don't know how much fun I've had. Had some, but.
Oh, yeah. I know exactly what you mean there. I've had some fun. A lot of times it wasn't fun, but.
I passed the time. I did my little part.
Uh-huh.
It was your little paycheck number and your one worker that gave a crap, and you know, one person who gave a crap in the area I was around. There's only one person like that maybe in one given area, and that's about it. The rest are just a bunch of, there's leaders and there's followers.
Yep.
No matter, you know. Yep. And a leader doesn't have to be in charge, not even close. So, actually, a lot of the leaders probably are, you know, better. You know, kind of on their own kind of thing, doing their
Well,
own.
See, that's the bad thing. The higher up a person gets, the more they think, the more better they think they are than you.
Oh,
and it's like,
yep.
No, you ain't. You ain't no damn different than me.
Yep.
You can be the president of the United States. I don't care. You still ain't put your legs on one leg at a time.
Yeah.
Put your pants on one leg at a time.
Right.
It's like.
Actually, I think less of those people, but that's neither here nor there.
Yeah. It's like if you think you can do two legs at a time, go for it, buddy.
You'll find your face.
Yep.
I don't. I'm trying to do this here. I don't do two. I can't do it without laughing, dang. Oh, dang. I haven't done this voice in so long. I don't do one leg at a time. I have someone do it for me.
Oh, yeah.
I pay them well. A penny a year.
There you go.
I mean,
oh yeah.
I won't be paying them too long. I'm getting up there. Been taking everyone's money. Now I'm taking everybody's money. I love
it. Yeah, there you go.
It's great. I'm so good. I can bankrupt companies.
I don't care now. I paid off my mower today.
Yeah.
I called Home Depot and paid it off.
Good.
I mean, I didn't have to, but I did.
Yeah. One more thing to get out of the way.
Yeah, I only owed like $150 on it. Or what even that? $130.
Oh, yeah.
You got $130, what'd she say? $131 or $137. Mm. And she said, you want to make a payment? I said, no, I'm going to pay for the damn thing. She says, oh, you're just going to pay for it all? I said, well, yeah.
So what did you do? Like, how'd that work? You paid them some, and then you just make payments on it or something?
Yeah. Oh, that's okay. See, I had 2 years same as cash. I had to pay for it.
Uh-huh.
But I don't like doing that.
Yeah.
And I didn't want to just take all the money out at one time and pay for it.
Yeah.
I could have. I had the money in there, but I didn't want to spend it all at one time.
Because once it's gone, it's gone.
Yeah. So I was like, I will make some payments on it. But then the more I went, the more I went, and I was like, this ain't good. I didn't have to have it paid off until, was it October?
Oh, okay.
November? Oh, no, it was way later in the year. But I was like, no, I just want to pay for it. So I just went ahead and paid for it today, and I was like, all right. It's all done. It's mine now. Like, that's cool. So. Oh, and Eric asked you, you want something to drink?
I'm all right for now.
Okay. Because I'm going to go out and get me a duck and pepper. Ever watch this or not? It's The Emergency.
Never seen it.
Oh, yeah, it's an old show.
I haven't seen a lot of different things.
Uh-huh.
The few shows I have seen, I've probably seen every episode of just about.
Yeah, like Law and Order. I think yeah. I've seen every episode of that. Yeah. It ain't on today. I'd probably have it on again.
Yeah. USA doing their alternate days again.
Yeah. I forget what's on there today.
NCIS or something.
Probably. I think that's what it was. Find out here.
I forget what it's like to sit in front of a TV.
What is this?
NCIS.
That's what I thought. I thought that's what they had on there today was NCIS.
'72. And that one came out. This one right here, this episode.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know this was an old one. I mean, I remember watching this a lot. I used to love to watch this show. 72, yeah. I mean, back when I was a teenager. What's on?
There's some strange shows on there.
Nick at Night, my old things.
I mean, you can just watch whatever. I'm fine with whatever. I'm not even real picky. I just usually have something on in the background.
Yeah.
For me. Kind of follow it sometimes. That's about it. It says guide outdoors.
Yeah. About 50. Oh, that should be the cartoon channel there.
I haven't watched anything in forever. It's been.
I'm gonna go back to Emergency.
Commercials anymore.
Oh,
that's what keeps them on TV and stuff.
Oh, I heard that.
But dang.
It's like, oh yeah, I'm tired of watching the commercials. I'll change to this station instead. Watch this show instead. Shit, it's all commercials.
Yeah. Yeah. It's ridiculous.
It's like, well.
Every 30 minutes of TV you watch probably is at least 7-8 minutes easily.
Oh, yeah. Easily. Probably closer to 10. Yeah. least you know at home you're not getting ripped off.
Yeah. I ain't got any money to rip off anymore. I don't have. Excuse me. When I go around people, I don't even carry much around.
Mm-hmm.
Anything with me anymore.
Oh, you mean I can't rob you?
There ain't nothing to take. You can have whatever I have.
Damn, you come over here and you ain't got no money I can rob off of you. Damn. Oh, yeah.
Ain't gonna get you far, but, yeah. Money's just their control over us.
Money's the root of all evil.
As far as I'm concerned.
You gotta have it to live, but... still the root of all evil.
Yeah.
How's your back been?
Here and there kind of thing. Nothing overly bad.
Well, that's good.
I was walking there for a little bit, doing pretty well, walking at night and stuff. Mm-hmm. I walked from my apartment all the way to Lexington Avenue and back.
Wow.
It was a ways.
Mm-hmm.
The only reason I walked back was because it just got so dang cold.
Oh, yeah.
Because this was late at night. I don't walk during the day or anything. I just walk at night. Just nobody out. Ain't got to worry about the sun and everything.
Mm-hmm. Just gotta watch who you're getting around.
Yeah. I feel like if they're gonna do something, they're gonna do something. It's just, you know, I'm walking down the street, whatever they do. Yeah.
You sound like me now, that's the way I used to be.
I can only do so much about it. I didn't carry money or anything on me, so you beat me up for some money. You wasted a good assault charge on you.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm just shocked that you come over.
Yeah.
This is the first time you've been here. Couple years, probably.
At least.
Yeah, well.
Probably three.
Yeah, because it's... You weren't driving when you were here last time.
Yeah, about 3 years.
Oh, no. What? No, you weren't, because that was when your grandma and grandpa brought you over. And you guys loaded that stuff up that I gave you.
Yeah, it was about 3 years.
Yeah.
2.5, 3 years, yeah.
Uh-huh. So that was the last time I seen you. I talked to you a few times then, but I haven't seen you since then. That's why I said, that's why I was so shocked when I opened. I was like, who the hell's ringing the doorbell? Oh man, I hope this ain't somebody trying to sell me something.
I was going to say something funny like that. I couldn't think of anything.
And I opened up the door and I was like, oh my god, it's Dakota!
I was going to be like, support your local drug dealers.
Oh, I was shocked, man. I looked up and I hadn't seen you. I was like, damn. I ain't seen you forever.
I got so much stuff to do that I need to do. I just
never
got to it. Just a lot of different here and there things. Getting a hold of this person, that person.
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
Kind of like when I'm working and stuff, I can't do anything, it seems like. It's like I literally work and then might have a little bit of time to do something.
Uh-huh.
Just go back and repeat.
You need to just have you like a part-time job.
Yeah.
You know, something where you're just working